You cannot miss the 2019 EAACI Congress in Lisbon.
If you want to get a true update about the basic science as well as the clinical science in the field of allergology and clinical immunology, the EAACI meetings are the best places to get the best update.
Mapping the new world of allergy is the logo, the leitmotif of the Congress. Nowadays, the EAACI is committed with the precision medicine. It's a special new medicine centered in the patients. Preventive medicine, predictive medicine, participative medicine, and of course, personalized medicine.
We see this coming in different areas. Also with the biologicals in place, we really need these biomarkers to precisely target these diseases and use the right drugs.
I think the most important aspect is that you keep up with knowledge and also you keep up with interaction and with discussion.
I know that there'll be a fantastic program in the immunology track with outstanding lectures and also presentations of new data in abstracts and orals from participants.
The atmosphere is a nice one, it's a very friendly one, and you have the feeling you are meeting old friends.
Lisbon will be a wonderful place scientifically, but also if you go out for food to see the surrounding, it's opening the door to Latin America, to other places. So, and the local team is very friendly, they are very good hosts.
We all should go there and have a fantastic time learning and also visiting nice places.
It will be a unique experience, so please come.